Fortnite. So today they added that. So apparently they added cars to the game. And that's probably accurate, right? So it looks like trucks and stuff, you can go through walls. There's burning gas. Oh, you can explode the gas station. And you can shoot tires. Interesting. Oh gosh, I don't think that's gonna happen. But okay. So yeah, apparently they've added cars. You can shoot tires and stuff. Destroy them, I'm guessing. I haven't played it yet. So we're just gonna hop into a solo game and see what ends up happening in this video. Radio stations. Apparently you can do radios on the cars too, but those are disabled for now, sadly. I've done some research, so I have a general idea of what to do, but I haven't used a car yet. And we're just gonna see what happens. But while we're on this loading screen, make sure to like and subscribe. And, you know, if you don't want to miss a video, turn on notifications. We're going for daily uploads until I have school. We're going for daily uploads. So, again, like and subscribe. Do it. Here. Naruto run. Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast! Gotta go faster, 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 faster! Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast! Alright. I'm guessing they spawn at, like, gas stations and stuff. So look, there's a road. This looks like a gas station right here. I'm gonna try to land there. You know, the goal here is just to get a car. I really hope that's a gas station. But I'm supposed to spawn at gas stations. Enter Caddy Corner Bowl. I don't think I've ever even done that. Whatever. Come on, it's not a gas station. Are you kidding me? I want drive car. It's all I want in life, you know. All are these like ramps for cars or boats or something? I don't really know how this works. I'm just gonna loot up here and we can find a car. No clue what you do in this. I have absolutely no clue, and apparently I'm not the only person who needs it. Did I get that? Is that a car? That's a car. Yo, it's a car! Hello. Where'd they come from? I want one of those things. Yeah, I don't have a car. It's pretty sad. So the truth, that is so sad. That was the most beautiful dive you've ever seen. That was the most. Hello, I know you are here, but they're shooting at me, or they're trying to, or something. Level 60, let's go. I think that's, his name's like Kit, I don't know. I have no idea. I really have no earthly clue what I'm doing. Guess I'll just take a boat for now, until I can find a car. Thank you. God, okay. Is that a truck? Yo, wait, what? Ooh. Wait, can I drive the bus, though? No, you definitely can't. Okay, we have a vehicle. I don't know how to use the vehicle. I've never used a car before. But we'll see. I know that I have to go find a gas station, but I don't know where any of them are. Hang on. Oh, that's perfect. Wait, I'm here. We're gonna go here. Yo. Oh gosh. Here's a car. Let's go. And I'm guessing cars can go faster. That would make the most sense here. Oh yeah, I do think it's faster. Who are you? I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty sure. Knocked down an instrument. An instrument of what? Like a shadow instrument? What the heck? Oh wait, this is where a vault is. That means these must be henchmen towards like a boss or something. I've never been here before. Who's that? Oh crap. That's definitely the boss. I have no clue what is going on. Oh, that's the shotgun guy. Oh! That's why he's the boss. Because that much damage. How much shield does he have? There we go. Kit. Yeah. Oh, that's the skin that I just unlocked, right? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Jeez. Okay, I know that this guy has, like, good loot, right? Wait, what? He had nothing? He had nothing? Oh. How many henchmen are there? And who has the key? Oh wait, this is the boss right here. Yeah, boy. Kitch shockwave launcher. Caddy corner. Okay, let me drink these shields first. Oh, the storm. No. I don't know what I'm doing. Where's... It's all the way over there. Yeah, there's no way. I'll have to open the vault here another time. I'm gonna get the car because this is faster, I think. I'm gonna fill it up first, though. This car's right there. And quickly. Grab pump. No, what? Okay, come on, come on, come on. I need fuel! Oh my gosh. We're out. This out losers. What was that? I just saw blue things there. I don't care if I'm getting out of here. I guess I'm not getting the vault or whatever, but that's for another time. Oh, I'm missing a tire. That's why this car's out. Wow. Okay, so hard to control. Like, I'm not even turning. Let me mark. Okay, there's no chance of getting there. It's on the other side. Maybe this has 38. It's not bad. Whoa. Wakanda forever. Yee! I am speed. Do I have a broken wheel yet? No. I'm guessing trucks can do more of this terrain and stuff. But cars can go faster, that's what I'm guessing. Or it's just all the same, I don't really know how any of this works. This stuff. Whoa, that's cool. Would take this scar, but apparently I'm good. I have the chug jug thingy now. I could just camp in the storm. So this is like a normal chug jug, except it never runs out, I think. It's like infinite. I have literally all my six. Oh, there's a cooldown. That makes sense, I guess. Yeah. I want to check that guy's loot. Because I'm pretty sure he had the... I know I saw... Yeah. A gas can. So these are pickable up items. Okay. Where do you fill it up? Where's the actual thing? It showed up on the minimap. So there has to be somewhere you can, like, fill up or something. Hello? Am I just dumb? Oh, you can, like, throw it. Okay. Where do you fill it? This is so dumb. Where is this? Okay, so I have, like, no loot. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh. Goodbye, truck. You served me well. Gosh. Leave me alone. There's only 5 other people. This is a solo game, so there's no teaming. I have kits, shockwave, thingy-mabobber. I'm gonna get rid of this. Goodbye. Let me get the mythic again, because, you know, that's pretty good. I just really don't like charged shotguns. So... What do I think on cars? They're cool and all. Stops moving. Oh. So like hunting rifles. Can't reveal my location. I have a launch pad too. I mean, I don't have a grappler, which just would be nice, but, you know. I can win this. Two other people. I know where one of them is. And I don't know if they know where I am. I don't think they do. That's why they're panicking. They're launch padding. I'm watching them. Okay. He's going in. Crap. Where is he landing? I don't want to reveal my location just yet. I still don't think they know where I am. Which is a good thing. Very good thing. There's fighting. That means the last person must be over here. They don't know where I am. Alright, it's time to get out of attack. Get here. Oh my god, I hate myself. Yes! What do I think of cars? They're a good concept, but get a boat. And that's how you end off a video, guys. You get that victory out. And yeah, that's what you do, boys. That's how you win. That's how you win Fortnite. Life lessons. If you enjoyed this video, like, subscribe, yada, yada, yada. Do it or ban, and yeah, that's about it. Goodbye.